at the Savior's command, and form it by Nancy, we dare to say. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from every evil and grace we grant with peace and others. And with the help of your mercy, we want to free from sin, save from all distress, as we wait the blessed hope and the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ. Behold the Lamb of God.